Winnipeg police say a 30-year-old man is in stable condition in hospital after he was attacked in the West End on Thursday afternoon. A group of people armed with weapons attacked the man in an alley in the 400 block of McGee Street about 12:40 p.m. The group fled before police arrived, but one person was arrested in the area and two others are being sought by authorities. Police said the man suffered lacerations and a bloody jacket could be seen laying in the alley. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Rich Pope.